drunk and sick. Pull up Bonilla for three. He got it. Albertus Magnus back on top. 46% in the first half. But still, it all comes down to this. Daniels handing off Bonilla. Bonilla, long three, and he got it. Oh, wow! Long three with Mark Gerard. Blocked. Alouza couldn't get it. And Amherst couldn't finish. Albertus Magnus hangs on to take down Amherst College 73-71. No foul underneath.